please make your seat with your seatbelt fast and your seat back to the tray table or in your full upright mount position. If you're carrying items, you know, completely under the seat in front of you, leaving the air around your feet clear. So we can reach the gate and the captain has turned off of that seatbelt sign. Also, please be careful when opening up the overhead bins because during flight, items have a tendency to shift and could fall out. You may now use your smaller portable electronic devices as long as they're within hands reach. If you're continuing on to another Southwest Airlines destination, please check the monitors at the terminal for your flight and gate number information. Thank you all for choosing to fly with us.